You guys remember Mrs. Winters, don't you? It's just three wings and a biscuit. It's a little honey on the biscuit. Wildflower honey. Is this local? USA. Nice. Look at that honeyed biscuit. Ooh, ooh. Be on. Yeah, I had a really great morning today. Really great. Like, amazing. But I can't tell you why. Oh, heart. But about a few hours ago, I just reheated it. Is that too much to be left on the bone? Yeah, gristle. Put this biscuit in a little hot sauce. Would you guys nibble on this? You like nibble the crunchies off? I just got two wings and a biscuit. You know, this is just my kind of like a lunch, early starting to work snack. With hot sauce on it. Oops. That's why I like flats. How about I like gristle? Mm-hmm. See it. Make it so you can see it. Drizzling. It's a little bite of that. Guys, I haven't started advertising my channel. I told a few people what I haven't like put it on Facebook or anything. I'm gonna get like 50 videos first. So thank you to my 11 subscribers. Tell me why somebody keeps putting porno links on my comments. It's so rude. Are they saying I'm doing food porn? I'm gonna go in and delete them. It's really annoying and very rude. I wish you would stop. Anyway, trolls will troll. I gotta try this place called Panko Chicken. Heard of that? My office is like a mile away from one on 85 and 85 and Shambly Tucker. Right there when you get off the highway, it's right there. So I see it. I see it all the time. But I never tried it, but I heard somebody say it would change your life. I'm like, I'm gonna have to try that. Let's see. Leave a comment below if you eat all that gristle and cartilage. It's just a little snack, you guys. Damn, I'm already 9 minutes in. Eat kind of slow. I didn't do my lips this time, you guys. Swing. What are you guys eating? You snack it with me? You should snack with me. It's fun. You know, I get stuffed easily, right? Well, let's just dip that biscuit in there. Hot sauce. That's hot sauce, y'all. Now, yesterday, I went outside and cut my grass, right? So this guy in a black, like a little crossover, a little small SUV. He was just like hovering in the street. And then when I looked at him, looked back at him. No, first he spoke. He was like, I had the lawnmower going. And he was like, have you seen a dog? No. Then he came by like 6 times. And then whenever he would get to where I was behind me, he would just sit there and stare. I'm like, dude, you're not looking for no dog. I never did see it straight out, but he just kept stopping right in front of my house. Freaking me out, weirding me out. All right. Believe it. Took me 13 minutes to eat that. And I don't have any water, so I gotta go. Give me some. And floss and brush my teeth. Thanks for watching. Bye.